All right, today I'm going to play two songs that are from bands that you don't hear about, you know, again, unless you know about them. I'm talking to people who haven't heard these people. The first is Sea Level. Sea Level is kind of a remains of a band that played with the Allman Brothers. I won't name names, but there's some bits and pieces that came from the Allman Brothers, and they went out on their own and called themselves Sea Level. Sea Level being kind of a play on the head guy's name, Chuck Leavell. So, Chuck, C, Leavell, Level, Sea Level, get it? Okay. The other band is Gong. And this is transformation from the original band that was headed up by a guy called David Allen. He was a very strange, you know, little fellow, and he had odd ideas on music, and it was all fine and good. But this is without him, and other band members came and went and took over. So that's Sea Level and Gong. Sea Level, I'm going to do Canine Man from the Long Walk on a Short Pier album, which is from 79, and Golden Dilemma from Gong from the Espresso album from 1978. Did I mention Sea Level was 79? I think I did. But anywho, Canine Man, Sea Level. Hopefully. My volume is up. I didn't check first, which I usually do. Some great guitar work in here from Jimmy Nalls, who has passed away a few years ago. Not sure how long ago, but...
Well, they call me St. Miller.
What would you call this? Southern rock? Jazz? I don't know.
I'm wide.
sounds like a guitarist that could have done work with Steely Dan. He has that sound. You know how picky they were with their guitarists, Steely Dan. Gong. Golden Dilemma. It makes me think somewhat of Frank Zappa. Ruth. On Ruth. If you're familiar with Zappa. Ruth Underwood. She was the whole manner of drums and what have you. She was awesome. Still is awesome. This is quite different. Early Gong stuff. The early Gong was real trippy and spacey. Some of it was a little too trippy and spacey for me. But some of it was good. Reason I've always liked music that's hard to keep up with, and you have to really listen. And like, I never quite sometimes I do, but I never quite really get it completely right. I'm not a musician, so but one of those guys coulda, shoulda, woulda, should've pursued guitar, which I wanted to do since I was 10, but just didn't. One of those, then I'd have to practice. I just want to play. Doesn't work like that. Play stuff like this for someone who is, they say they like music, but it's pretty much what's on the radio or the hits of such and such a band. They're like, it's too much. It's too confusing. And I get it. I can understand why it would be. But like I said, this is stuff I like to, it's a challenge to kind of figure out what they're doing and where they're going. Give me the changes. Repeating things, a rhythm to go somewhere with it is fine, but things get repetitious. Then I'm ready to go. See, this is very interesting to me. Thank you. So there you have it. Sea Level, Canine Man, from the Long Walk on a Short Pier album from 79. And Gong, Golden Dilemma, from the Espresso. It says Espresso 2. Was there a first one? I don't know. But that's from 1978. And hopefully it'll inspire you to go dig around and check out more of their music. Hopefully, that's what we're all about. So, till next time.